I've been thinking that I should start up a random game series. It's going to be series 2 because I tried to do a series 1 and I did about 4 random games, then got bored. But it essentially involved me putting little strips of paper with names of random games for me to play, putting them in a hat, and then closing my eyes and picking one at random. And that is going to be the one that I will do for each video. So let's see what the first game's going to be. Just a little heads up before we get into this. This will be the hat that I'm going to use for choosing the random games. They're going to be placed in here, and I'm going to pick one at random. Okay, right, I've written them all down on bits of paper, cut them out, and now we're going to put them into the hat. Here we go. Whatever this is the first random game in the random game series. Okay. Whatever that is. Shopping Cart Hero. Shopping Cart Hero it is. Let's get cracking, mate. I reckon there are many different versions of Shopping Cart Hero, but we are just gonna go with number one if we can find number one. 3.6 rating out of 5. That's, you know, decent. Okay, Shopping Cart Hero. I've played this before. But then this game is definitely random. I think it definitely fits into that category. Okay, to run, we need to hold the right arrow key. And what was it? Get in, come on, jump, steer, balance. Yeah. Okay, that one was decent. We got a total of 172.9. We're gonna try and improve on that every time. Let's see if we can get a better one every time, and then get boosts, unlock things, and then eventually, hopefully, have a solid gold shopping cart. You know, I mean, you don't find those sort of things at Tesco. Okay. We want round wheels instead of junk wheels, because that will just improve the ride, make us go faster and be more stable, hopefully. Round two, here we go. Come on, run, go, run. Oh dear. Oh no, come on. That was so bad. Oh no. This shopping cart's definitely from Tesco, it's awful. That was a pound not worth spent. Not well spent, I mean. Yeah, come on, Bran. Bloody hell. Whee! Whee! Yeah, I'll get back to you when I actually do a good one. Bloody Nora. Okay, we can have metal wheels. Why not? Try again. Will these wheels help us? Boom, the later it is. Oh, look at that. The height's good. The height's good, and the distance is good as well. Look at that. We got a total of probably, I don't know, 164, no, 165. Okay, never mind. My maths has gone to shit. Yeah, so we can get a rocket jet. Oh, this is gonna be great. It's gonna be great. Let's go on. Boom! Oh, look at the height. Oh, look at that bounce. That was a great bounce. Like a bouncy castle. Wow. From now on, you can just see it's gonna improve and improve. So, yeah, let's keep on going. Okay, now we want to get racing wheels or double rockets. Double rockets it is then. Glad we can agree on that. Come on. Bloody hell. Look at the height. Look at that. That is how it is done. and now we want racing wheels. So we're going to try and improve on the high score as usual. Eventually, try and get so high up. Try and get so high up that we get to space. Or roughly space, you know. I've just realised you can't get a gold cart. That's on Shopping Cart Hero 2. Oh no.
What a shame.
Ooh! We can have the Superman. So it's up, left, down. Up, left, down. Up, left, okay, here we go. Up, left. Oh, look at that. Superman. Yeah. What a ninja. Yeah. Oh, I think we have a... Oh, my God. We have a... Another person. Don't kill this person. Oh, that is the one. We got four more things to unlock. Bean. Right, two groupies now. Oh dear. Oh no. Take out life insurance now. Yeah, there we go. Woo! It's heavy now. Bollock.
Feeling heavy now. I feel myself falling and feeling heavy now.
Right, handstand. Up, up, down. Okay, let's go. Handstand, handstand. The distance isn't really there. The distance just isn't there, is it? We need to get further. We need more rockets or something. Wait, oh, we need that massive sod-off rocket. Yes, we can get the big rocket. We're going to do one with the big rocket, and if we can get a massive score and try and get it as high as we can, that'll be the last go. Here we go! Use. Look at that! Oh my God. Oh my God. Thanks for watching Shopping Cart Hero. The next random game will probably be in a couple of days. I might try and do it more than once a week, but if it ends up being once a week, like once every Sunday, then so be it, really. Thanks for watching. See you soon.